Si Asur.
My name is Samuel Beneza Buaiti. Eyawo mi no na mentumi na anti mi na anti kula to da bia mi na we se no na etwi fom. Ye pon amu di mi share trade mi kofie. Na de achin so mo san so di ma cheche so da ma ba school.
Me and my mom were scrolling online and we came across an article of a young man who called 4 hours to school every day. And I told my mom we had to help, because he was requesting for a wheelchair. My nonprofit, Books Without Borders, sponsored young Samuel with a new electric wheelchair.
Ni penyi na na yebewo no a ebibe ye yafo ebibe ye papa enso nyankopon se wonye yafo ntumwa maso nse nyankopon na yi mu amame nyame nyame na yi mi amame na mi nimi mi ne ni daso se bibi beba mi ne ni daso se bibi akure beba abeto menana na ebia kame de nyame ase.
First, no, na Mary afufie abakwa ho ai mo kada de mabe station odi mbe si station so ambe san real free station sabe school ba se si e man ahuche wetumi abo ama me brain su ina ate
abofrey e wo disability se ntini se se de na afortie no enye saa na otie nanso otimi ebo mode ene omu nyina esu ade mpo otimi e beto so third e wo class a me gidi se enye ni situation no a enka obetimi akbo ne homode pa e wo adisiam efi se wo ba class sisi mi hu se akra na to school mu da mi hu se o yare nso da se obetimi asi ni kwa se o ma school enye wanwa ese na adwemu abie na okoso ana osu ade mi ni se sa adofefe ya Nicholas Buama, ayama yi ebetimi abo ono papa papa ama wati nanumanim anase na disuan so so etimi akosoro papa papa
me da Nicholas Buama asese nyame abo ano se de saa de fefe we abedom me na yankopon so nkoso an hira no oma na ho den bibi odi ni sabe so bi an hira
me da na se pa se wetimi ahwe me nana na atade fefe abeche me nana
na Nicholas Buama ase ewo akwanya waye na wode abeboa Samuel Ebeniza Buati anopai na min shira no mini master ni wo school mu ha.